Yo. What's real, what's real? It's your boy Wayne Will, and I'd like to welcome y'all back to my corner. This week, I want to take the time to address the negativity, the pain, and the suffering, and the war of the world. Yo. This right here is Wake Up, everybody. Come on. Yeah. Wake up, everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more backward thinking, time for thinking ahead. The world has changed so very much from what it used to be. There is so much hatred, war and poverty. Whoa. Wake up, all the teachers, time to teach a new way. Maybe then they'll listen to what you have to say. 'Cause they're the ones who coming up, the world is in their hands. When you teach the children, teach them the very best you can. The world won't get no better if we just let it be. No. The world won't get no better. We gotta change it now, just you and me. Wake up all the doctors, make the old people well. They're the ones who suffer, and they go through all that pain. They don't have so very long before that judgment day. So won't you make them happy before they pass away? Wake up all the builders, time to build a new land. I know we can do it if we all lend a hand. The only thing we have to do is put it in our minds. Surely things will work out, they do it every time. Yeah, come on. The world won't get no better if we just let it be. No. The world won't get no better. We gotta change it now, just you and me. Yeah. Come on, we gotta change it, just you and me. We gotta change it now, just you and me. The first thing we got to do is get rid of that negativity, to prevent that pain, to prevent that suffering, to prevent that war. That means if you got a circle, it's time to cut that circle. It's time to let those negative people go. It's time to let everybody with negative energy that ain't on your wavelength slide. That means anybody. That means if your grandma ain't got the right energy, it's time for her to slide. You know what I'm talking about? But yo, wake up. Oh, wake up. Oh, wake up.